pilots. Always have. Always will. Rebels or Republic, we know our duty. Take strength in that. You fly. I'll follow.
This is it then. Captain Carroll needs you in a TIE fighter, bomber, or interceptor. Your choice.
Thank you. Starhawk is clear. You need to breach the Starhawk's hull to get inside. A moment. I'm picking up something on radar.
Titan, stay alert. More enemy capital ships are incoming.
Titan, split up and attack. Let's go.
It's their funeral.
Reinforcements. You can still surrender, Titan. To scum like you, never. I was hoping you'd say that.
We're burning down that enemy Corvette.
Captain Kara, I didn't anticipate this level of resistance.
I did. That's why I called in ships from the Bormir sector. And here they are.
Corvette is destroyed.
Copy, Anvil leader. Teresa,
What are you up to?
I'm finishing what I began at Nadiri.
Titan Squadron, with Admiral Sloan's unerring support, we have left Project Starhawk in ruins. Vanguard Squadron is doomed. Imperial ideals have prevailed. Loyalty, duty, discipline. And with our latest champion, we shall ascend to even greater heights. Titan III has been promoted to Flight Baron, with full honors. Well done. Your future with the Empire is bright. I take pride that the death of Lyndon Javes sends a message to all who would betray us. That wherever the enemies of the Empire may arise, Titan will be waiting, no matter the cost. This war is our crucible. We will emerge triumphant and bring this new republic to its knees.